Alright, so starting off, I'm taking my Tarte Clean Slate Poreless 12-Hour Perfecting Primer, and I'm going to put that all over my face. And then after that sets, I'm going to take my MAC Studio Fix Fluid Foundation and a stippling brush and blend that all over my face. Now I'm going to prime my eyes with my Urban Decay Primer Potion, and for this I'm using my 120 color palette by BH Cosmetics. And this is the NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk, and I'm going to apply that to the inner third of my eye, and oh my god, this is going really fast. Blend it on my lid, and then I'm taking a teal color, and I'm going to blend that, or place that on the inner third of my lid, right on top of the NYX Jumbo base. Now I'm taking a purple kind of magenta color and a fluffy brush by Sigma. This is the E40 blending brush, and I'm going to blend that right above my crease, and I'm also going to blend it inwards to meet the front of my eye. So just keep blending that, and then you want to blend out the blue a little bit, so you'll see a little bit of a gradient between the purple and the teal, which is creating like a darker blue purple. Now I'm taking my MAC 217 tapered blending brush, and I'm going to take a hot pink color out of the palette, and I'm going to place this on the outer corner of my eye. So I'm just going to fill in that blank space that had no color on it, and then I'm going to blend it on the corner, and then I'm going to move it slightly inwards. Now I'm going back with the E40 blending brush and just blending that all together so there's no harsh lines. Now I'm going to take a darker purple color and I'm going to place this right on top of the pink, just because the color right now on the lid looks a little bit flat, so I want to create a little bit of a more defined crease. So I'm going to place that purple right on top of the pink and just blend it so there's a little more shadow in my eyes. And now, taking a bright yellow out of the palette, I'm going to place that on the inner corners of my eyes. So this is going to act as a highlight, but it's also going to create a little bit more color on your lids, which is perfect for this EDC look. Now taking a white matte shadow and the same brush that I used for the yellow, I'm going to apply this right under my brows. So this is going to be a highlight for my brow, and it's also going to blend out that pinkish color that's on my crease. As you can see, it fades out really, really nicely. Okay, and then now I'm taking the NYX Jumbo Pencil again, and I'm going to put that on the bottom lash line. And after that, I'm going to take my finger and just blend it out. After blending out the NYX Jumbo Pencil, I'm taking a lime green and I'm going to apply that right on top of the NYX Jumbo Pencil. And you just want to blend it out with that brush as well. Next, I'm going to take my Urban Decay Glitter Liner in the color Distortion, and I'm going to apply that right on top of the lime green shadow that we just placed down. So my winged out liner and my lashes just magically appeared, and I'm just going to put some mascara on that to blend my natural lashes with a fake one. And now I'm going to be applying some blush by MAC, and this is called Warm Soul. And I'm just going to put that on the apples of my cheeks and blend that backwards. And now I'm taking a L'Oreal lip cream or butter, whatever they're called, and applying that to my lips. And this is just a nude color. I wanted to keep it pretty nude since my eyes are pretty much bam, like in your face. And after you apply that, I'm just going to take some makeup setting spray and set all of my makeup. And that completes the look. As always, thank you so much for watching. I will list all of the products I use down below, and if you are going to EDC this weekend, have fun.